somewhere. I recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who is your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps? What Jedi gave their life so that you might live?
Hey, how you doing? Jedi the Fallen Order is out. So this is a single player Star Wars game made by EA. Some would say it's taken them long enough, but a lot of you have been asking, what is the game like? Is it any good? So I thought I'd upload the first hour of gameplay. I'm playing on PC with all settings set to epic, and you can play this with mouse and keyboard, but it does say that it recommends using a gamepad. So that's what I'm going to be using, and let's get into it. Oh, who doesn't love the sound of a TIE fighter in the morning? Wow, look at the detail on this. This looks good. I'm guessing this is us.
Listen, I don't want to upset your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants a word. He'll be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
An error has been detected on line 10A. All our clamps are jammed. I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The Cal will double your pay for this shift.
Why, Cal? Well, extra score? That couldn't hurt, huh?
Okay.
All right, let's go.
Get to work.
This way.
I'm right behind you.
All right, so we're in. Perfect. All right, I'll get distracted already. All right, let's just follow this guy.
Don't worry about it.
Spend money if you can.
I don't think these tools are going to make
here.
A shift.
You say that every time.
After you, Kit.
Thank you.
Now you look at that. A separatist ship. I haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
Breaking her will be big money.
All right, let's go. Where are we going? This way?
Look out!
Hands up!
What the hell?
Hey, you okay?
Is that a Donkey Kong reference?
Yeah, I'm good. Ladder's out, though. Gonna have to find another way.
Yeah, no problem. I'll improvise.
See you there, pal.
Where are we going? Not that way? Oh, this way? Oh, you know there's a sliding section coming.
Depart this barge immediately. You are not approved trash.
You're trash? It's not approved trash.
Is that droid following me?
Hold on, Sogu. Let's take a clue of a second.
Easy there.
Just passing through.
I told you to replace the stabilizer. Climbing section.
Finishing ahead of schedule. I can just about taste the credits. Gonna be a wild night tonight. Let's get this job done.
Okay.
Reckless cow.
Good to see you.
You too. Don't get yourself killed.
That's the idea.
This looks so good. The lighting is awesome. Oh look, stormtrooper helmets. Nice.
Sounds like scrap rats. Creepy.
Just passing through, guys.
No need to come out and say hi this time.
Like this section kind of reminds me of a Tomb Raider game.
Hey Cal, I'll meet you at the clamps.
Sounds good. Be there soon.
That's not a criticism in a bad way. I mean, Tomb Raider games are really good. Where are we going now? Oh, I see. Down.
How'd you get here?
Huh?
That's a valid point. Where are we going? I do like that.
Look, the ship cutter is here. There it goes. Hey, we should get moving. Yep, good looking out.
Look at this, you got AT-ATs over there. What's this? Mini AT-ATs, attack droids, stormtrooper helmets. I'm guessing we go up here. Yeah. Anything behind us? No.
We gotta finish before they start cutting this wing.
Cal, use the manual override lever below.
Is that it? Glowing light? No? Oh, that's it there.
Got it. Your turn.
Hold on. All right. Clamp secured. Whoa. You okay?
Still here.
Give me a fright there, pal.
That definitely looks like he's doing a force jump. Watch. Yeah, I think so.
Done.
Hang on. I got this. We're done. Get out up here. Come take a look at this. It's a Jedi fighter. What a score! It's a real scrapper's payday. I mean, this he's been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Whoever flew this went down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. Real tragedy. I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
I guess it's just our lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yeah, here we are, scrapping these ships from the war, just so they can turn around and make new ones. What a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Listen to me. Finders feel like this, it'll be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me. What was that?
This isn't good. Guess we follow the big guy. There's the droid again.
No, don't let go.
I can't hold on.
Bro, no.
Bro.
You okay, bro?
I'm all right. I just pinned down.
Pilot's gone. I'll get us out of here. Just hang on.
Watch out, Cal.
Look out. Hold on! Prof, you all right?
Yeah. Okay, we gotta
move. Come on.
What the hell happened? What was that back there? Was that you? That was the Force, wasn't it?
Just forget what you saw, okay? Please,
no,
trust me.
I've seen the stories. I've heard it. The bounty's out on people like
know.
You.
I know.
Yeah, we're ready. We need to be careful.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was a cool little intro. Definitely.
Holding up okay?
Good. Yeah. You?
Yeah. Kel, I've been working with you some time now. I've never seen you do anything like that before. We've been through some hell together. So, I know the risk that you took for me. I don't know how to repay you.
Don't mention it. I mean it.
Well, you don't have to worry about me. But this place, it's not safe.
Yeah, he's right.
Maybe you should, you know, disappear.
Just gotta head back to my place, grab my bag. Tappers owes me a favor.
Huh. I heard he was up on Mount Shadoa.
Yeah. Won't be seeing me for a while, Prof.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Okay, Kel.
Yeah, it's a good point. We gotta get out of Dodge. We've used the Force. Where did he go?
Hey,
Prof?
There he is.
Prof, wait up.
Is this a dream?
Where are you going?
Why won't it open? Oh wow. Oh, it's an R2 unit. Oh man. They got the audio down for Star Wars.
Apprentice, mark well and listen.
Master.
Trust only in the Force.
Train is stopped.
Yeah. Something's going on.
Everybody up. Identification ready. Move out and line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in. Or everyone present shall face summary execution.
This isn't good.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? They just started getting worked.
Prof.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire. We're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
Look at this. A lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
What's that? Sending out the disturbance.
Oh, that hurts.
Hold it. Don't move. How'd you get here?
Easy now.
Got a stowaway.
Hey, you don't need to call this in.
Quiet. This is TK-8190. An enemy! Here!
Oh, man. You've got a lightsaber. Alright, I'm a little bit happy. LB hold to block blaster bolts. Okay. Oh my, yes. Oh. LB just before blaster hits to reflect. Oh yes. Oh, there we go. Alright, I haven't used the controller for a while, so I'm going to be a bit rusty.
One way out.
Oh no, I pressed the wrong button. Okay, alright, we'll pretend that never happened. Good. Remove it from your mind. Let's try this again. There.
Gotta keep moving.
Right.
To rest instead.
Right stick target lock.
That's how you prepare for death. Rest when you're dead.
Jedi, form up!
Let's get him.
Move in.
I can't get him.
Nice. LB, hold to block most enemy attacks. Your block stamina decreases when blocking attacks.
I knew this was a bad idea.
LB just before. RB to slow an enemy. RB use force to push objects with a blue outline. Oh, I see. There we go. Oh my, yes. Have that.
The fugitive comes this way, I'm ready for it.
Obviously not. This looks so good.
Destroy him. Looks like he's weak.
Try dodging that.
I think I'm done. I can't hit him again. I can't beat you. I can.
There we go. Alright, I'm starting to get the controls. Oh my god, that looks so good. Where am I going?
Get to the front. Stop the train.
No!
Need cover. Gotta move in between bursts. Now!
Left stick sprint, okay? Okay, wait here.
Faster!
Run, run, run.
He's here.
Don't have much health.
Out. Gotta get down. No.
All right, we gotta climb.
Whoa, this is bad. Only way is up.
Oh, I see. Ran this way. Oh. I just keep jumping. There we go.
We're here to help.
Who are you?
No time. Keep moving. We'll pick you up when we can.
Oh, I nearly didn't grab that. Where am I going? Oh, right.
Jedi, he's weak. Let's get him.
I don't think I'm going to last this.
Get in there.
Got him fire at me. Right, I am very low on health.
Be on your guard.
Yeah, look, I've got so little health.
We're winning.
It's only going to take one more hit. Yeah, there we go.
Jedi? Superiors are going to love this. Sergeant, I think he's scared.
All right, it's put me back here. And I've got more health, that's fine. Oh, it's the blaster that was hitting me. Go on in. Nice.
What now? The train stopped?
That can't be a good thing.
This can't be good.
Whoa! Yeah! Ouch. Are we going to fight a Sith?
Going somewhere? I recognize their stones. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who is your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps? What Jedi gave their life so that you might live?
Hold to block the second sister's attack. Yeah, okay. B, evade attacks. Oh, red attacks are unblockable. Okay. Press B, quickly recover after being knocked down. B, evade her strikes.
Halt! You can't run forever.
I don't know, I'm gonna try. So I've got to wait for the red attack and then maybe force stun her.
You're mine! Do not test my patience.
Your force meter is empty. Damage enemies to regain force. Oh, okay.
This is pathetic.
Uh-oh. That nearly hit me.
Your demise draws nearer.
Here we go.
Thing off and grab some seat.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda, and this is my captain, Greased Rytus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal. Kestis. Who was that back there?
Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, She will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too? Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
They're gone.
Oh. So I'm all you've got.
Captain, set a course for Bogano.
Aye, aye.
In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
Okay.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calico!
You were talking in your sleep.
Weirdo.
I like that guy. Oh, we get to look around the ship. What's this? Workbench? Ladder? Wait, can't go in there. The galley. Got something there we can interact with. What else? Oh my.
Grease?
Not now, I got work to do.
Ah, this looks so good. No plants. Nice. Alright, what's this? What happened there? Was that something to do with the Force? Oh, yeah. I've had to turn the music off, like I said at the start, to avoid any copyright issues. And this just looks really weird.
That's all. I wrote it years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the Force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi. But not anymore.
Do I know you?
No. But I knew your master, Gerald DePaul. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. And it's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
So she used to be a Jedi, but what happened to her?
Thank you.
This is Bogano. A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists?
No.
So, what's the plan? Will you hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
May the Force be with you. Ah, so good to say. Right. So, we've got to explore this.
Guess I'm looking for a Jedi then. But if there's already one here, why does Seer need me?
We got skill point. Alright. What do we do with this? Customization. Bracket scrapper. Just a jacket. Alright, let's put this on. Anything else we can customize? Oh, we can customize the ship. I'm gonna go red and white. There we go. New look. Didn't know what we had to do with the skill point, but I guess it's gonna show us. Oh, what was that? Something there. Is there anything down here?
Huh? Hey there, little guy.
What is that? That's red. So is that Sith? So I can't get through there. Not yet, anyway.
This looks like a safe place to meditate. Just need to focus my mind.
So meditating, is this going to be where we save? Yeah, it is. So save points are located throughout Cal's journey. Make sure you interact with them to save your progress. Save points are where Cal can rest and spend skill points to acquire new skills. Oh, okay. You have enough skill points to learn new skills. Open the skill tree to use them. Unlocks a powerful strike that is deadly against weaker enemies. Right, that's the only one that we can get access to. Nice. So now we've opened up more. Perfect. So, if we rest, life and force have been restored. Now we can leave.
Hey, BD1. I'm Cal. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just looking for someone. No, not you. searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on. Did you just slice that? Thanks.
Okay. Where are we going? Oh, I see.
That's the Vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there.
Oh, we've got a map. New objective added to the holo map. Your current objective can always be seen on BD1's holo map. Oh, that's cool. So we don't need to rotate it, we can just back out of it. Okay. Is there more than one way round?
I sense something over here.
What do you sense?
That's a really big bug.
Oh, just cut them in two. Oh, that's awesome. What else can we cut in half? Is this one of these wall running bits? No, I guess I don't have that ability yet.
No way through here. Guess that's why BD1 warned me. Alright, maybe I'll listen to you next time.
There we go. What's this?
It was after boggling eggs and the pack fought back.
Boggling studies. What's that? A dead Splox killed by Boglings when it attempted to raid their nest. Through a rare ability known as psychometry, Cal can receive information from the Force when he touches certain items. Alright. Ah, he's shown us the way. I see.
Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow. The zip line? Whoa! How'd you know that would work? Wait. You didn't?
Oh, so we can meditate here as well. Alright, so we've restored everything. Right, now let's leave.
I hear you, but there's something over here I want to explore.
Yeah, let's go this way. I just need to stop this one.
What is this place?
So So I can get round this way, maybe? No. Alright, maybe I need to learn a new ability, or can I just stop these? Is it going to be enough? Yep.
The Jedi used this place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement.
We got some research notes. Meticulous handcrafted notes on the energy sphere left behind by the researcher on Begona. So how do we get up? We climb up. Yes, there we go. I don't think I'm going to get through. There we go. So we can go over there. I'm going to push up this way.
Can't open it.
Door is locked from the other side. Oh my. What if I get the ability to go dark side?
Careful over there. That doesn't look safe. Just like back at the scrapyard.
Nice. What's this?
Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies.
Oh, we can break stuff. Oh, just certain stuff though. So we can go through there.
That was pretty brave. You okay? Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh, okay.
What I've never understood about Star Wars is how can everyone understand the robots?
Well, your scomplink is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that. The vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed to. Okay, well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place.
We got anything on the drawings? What's this? Oh, we can change. Oh, we can. Alright, I'm gonna go orange. Emitter. I think I'm going to go. I might go that one. Switch. I see. Right. Yeah. Let's go this one. Sleeve. Now I'm going to mix it up a little bit. Material. Alloy. Metal. Was that Magito? Let's go this one. Yeah, let's do that. So you can customize your lightsaber. Oh, yes.
BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out.
Is he gonna let me out through the door? Yes, he is. That LB hold to illuminate with your lightsaber. Are we going up? Left or right? Go left. Oh, looks like we're going right.
That's better. Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Here, hop on board. So, how'd you get here? Don't remember? I've never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that.
So there we go, guys. This is the perfect spot to end the video on. This has been Jedi the Fallen Order. Is this the Star Wars game you've been waiting for? Or would you like to have seen something else? Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. Remember, if you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, give it a thumbs down. Subscribe for more. And no matter what you choose to do, stay amazing.